crowbar was stuck under the lift. Notwithstanding Carl's imposing stature, car lifting wasn't part of his skill set yet. Carl was making progress, but the lift probably needed some more juice to work properly. At long last, the crowbar was within Carl's grasp. Surely it would come in handy at some point. You had to be out of your mind to cook up white whiskey at home. The all-surrounding stench of alcohol alone was probably enough to gas a man to death. Hadn't lived up to his good finder reputation. He still hadn't found any of the wealth contained in Lamotte's lands. Large antenna in the middle of the path, undoubtedly ideal in attempting to communicate with little green men, was quite awkwardly placed. There had to be a lever to control it, maybe behind it. Carl would have to figure out how to reach it. electric terminals appeared to be linked together, but for what purpose? Open sesame. At last, so big an effort for an oh so tiny piece of metal. Wanted to know more about this oddball mechanic. Surely he would find something somewhere on this land.
Quand on cherche, on trouve. Parce que je t'aime bien, Aster, je vais te dire quelque chose. Tu fais bien de prendre ma pelisse. Parce que par là-bas, tu vas rencontrer le vrai froid. Un froid qui glace comme t'en as jamais connu dans ta vie.